Hi friends, today we are going to show you how to create a pages to your blog and how to link our post to that page. Let's start it. Before going to create a page, just create a normal post. After we link that post to that page, here is the create button, new post. Just click it for creating a new post. Okay, here I am importing image. Choose file. Here you can import from your blog, own blog, or from your Picasso album, or from your photos, or from any web or URL. Select that image. Here you can adjust image sizes also, large, extra large, everything will be here. I am keeping large. This image I am going to link to facebook.com. Just select image and just select the link button. Here I am going to link this to Facebook, so I am going here facebook.com. Okay, here text to display, we don't have any text, so just leave that column. Click OK. Here is the post title, Facebook. On the right side, we see the few more options here. Labo schedule link something. Extra labos means we're going to link this post to that page. I'm going to link this to downloads page, so I'm giving just downloads. Okay, done. Now just publish it. Go to your blog again, refresh the page. Here we can see the new post here. On the bottom of the post here we see the Labos downloads column. Just click that once and we got a URL here. Just copy that and again go to your edit blog, my blogs, animation world blog. Here go to layout settings. In the pages column, edit. Here you can see already our home and tutorials pages. We're going to add in here external downloads. So here is the add button, add external link. Click that. Page title, new downloads. And here is the asking URL. Just copy that before we copy. Just paste here. Save link. Now save here. Again go to your blog. Refresh page. Here we can see the only downloads page. And if we go to downloads, we can see only our single post which we linked. And if we click this, you will go to facebook.com. You can give your own URL, website, or any download link here. Thank you for watching, friends. This is Krishna signing off. Bye bye.